Chattanooga, Tennessee. We are attempting to avoid the snowstorm. Caden's driving like a bat out of hell. There's Lookout Mountain over there in the distance. There's the city. And then down here, the St. Louis. Cold, 20 degrees. Let me go find some din din. There's the arch behind that building. Everything's closed. They got hit pretty hard with snow today, so not a whole lot open. All right, we're outside the stadium. It's snowing. Not a lot of people get to see Busch Stadium with snow covering the field like that. Here we are.
Go Cards.
Everything's closed. It's like they must, I think the city shut down from the storm because there is nobody out. Yeah, man, nothing's open. Me and Caden are like the only people crazy enough to be out here. Walking in like a foot of snow, we're gonna do the arch. We'll have to park over there. We're doing it. Arch, and here's Caden going west. He's gonna walk through the arch in St. Louis on his way out to Montana. There it is. Gateway to the West. Wow. It's kind of a cool perspective from right here, isn't it? It almost looks like it's, I don't know, crooked. what it feels like to cruise at 90 miles an hour.
We're going to get slower.
There's a speed limit. The speed limit's 80. Doing 85 right now. Hiking the Notch Trail.
It's just like mud.
Yeah, it's just like mud. Aren't many people out here.
No, there's not.
We have the whole place to ourselves. There's probably 10 people in the entire park. What is it, 18 degrees?
Yeah.
But it doesn't feel that cold.
No.
But.
Well, I think when you're in the rain, you have that wind chill and it's so wet.
Yeah, it's dry, so it doesn't feel as cold as like a wet 18 degrees would feel.
Like 30
He was pretty confident a minute ago. There's a little hand over hand up here.
Wow.
Is it cool?
Yeah, probably not. It starts to get tough. Years thin.
That's cool.
Thin and cold.
These rocks are so cool.
Look down.
It's pretty cool. See if I can freak him out. Yeah, this hike is a little sketch. I mean, it's not bad, but I don't know. This might be it. No, it keeps going. Yeah. This is cool. It looks like it keeps going that way. Like that's the notch.
Yeah.
Hi. So these are sheep. Yeah, the baby was just running. That's cool.
He's looking at us.
Thank you. things about Devil's Tower is all these prayer cloths tied everywhere. You can see them in the trees. Kind of everywhere. And here it is.
Well, y'all are learning about God. And I had to be in this place. And why?
It's cool. Dude, I don't know what it is about getting stuck out here. Maybe it's a sign. We made it all the way, and Caden, we got stuck halfway up the driveway in Caden's car. And now Chase is friggin' stuck. He was trying to get us out, and he couldn't get back on the road. So we got Chase unstuck. We still have Caden stuck here. And we've got about 5 people helping out. This is hilarious. This is absolutely hilarious. Got a freaking boat trailer sitting in the middle of the road. Yeah, Caden's new home. Lodge where the guests stay is straight ahead. You can see it over there. Caden's, for the next month and a half, he's gonna be living in these cabins over here. Ridiculous view. Right there, just go. Take it. Welcome home. There it is. This is Caden's home. A little snowy right now, but this is, I guess, not normal. So he's not up here on the deck, because they might have other people up here, but yeah, he's got a view of the river. You can see some of his guys are actually down there fishing right now. There's your new home. What do you think?
Sick. It's awesome.
So this is the back side of the cabin. He's actually down here in the basement. So he's got a couple more guys coming in the next couple of weeks. They've got their own kitchen. This will be his bedroom. He's got his own bedroom for right now.
Definitely for the next few months.
And then they've got their own kitchen. Another bedroom, and then they've got a bathroom that they'll all share right here.
So, I have a closet and it's
deep. Yeah.